Kapoff stays out there with Hartikainen racing after. What a play!
Well, real difficulty getting into the offensive zone. They finally set up shop, and this one here looked to be a broken play as Schultz just gives it to Gagne, and a little bit of a drop pass goes wide. Yakupov fans on the dump, and what poise by Alex Nevsky as he picks this puck up and literally walks around. Roberto Luongo follow the bouncing puck. Terrific hands in tight. And Alex Nevsky gives the Oilers a 1-0 lead on a pretty nice effort to get to that puck and bang it home.
Yakupov and Gagne get the assists, so now Sam Gagne has tied his career.